Hello guys. If anyone give me some help on this Amtech mushroom pin tumbler type padlock, it would be great. It's kind of annoying and I'm not having any luck with that. But the locks that I'm gonna be picking today are these kind of cheapy little locks, Tiger. Says Tiger on the side there, and there's no other markings on it, and so the keyway is like that as well. It's not bad. Okay, let's try and open this lock. Show you the keys for it at the end. Okay, one's open, and one's the long shackle. Whatever that is, pin. Okay, it's not giving me any luck right now, so change the pick to this one. Tell you what, I'll see if I can. Is another pick gone? There it is. The shorter one, rather. Maybe when you see the key, you'll see us why this isn't that simple. Change just to the top of the key side, pin side, sorry, pin side, and keep going. Okay, so that one's open. So let's show you the keys now, and you'll see why. It's not. I didn't really have such a smooth ride there. It's, even though it's 1, 2, 3, 4 pins, I think. Check again at 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, 1, 2, 3. Four pins, but bad, well, good key binning. And I'll just show you, can't remember which one's which, but oh yeah, that's that one. And small shackle one is this one, I think. Yeah, they work fine, but shows the key bidding and bad picking and makes it tougher. So those are the two Tiger padlocks picked. And thanks for watching. See ya.